think it's gonna be a long, long time. I'm the Bragging Man.
Look at these guys. Tom's just lost the ball into the river. When you get stung by a nettle, which I have no sympathy.
Hello everybody, welcome back to another vlog. I'm actually starting this super late in the day. It is nearly 5 o'clock because you might recognise the background. I am at Centre Parcs. I'm so excited. I'm actually here with my boyfriend Tom, my brother and his best friend Joel. I feel like you've definitely seen all of these people on my vlogs before, but if you are new to my channel, that is who I'm here with. And we're here because I promised my brother probably about 3 years ago that when he finished his GCSE exams I would bring him to Centre Parcs. And I like to be true to my word, you know, so I was like, okay, we're gonna go, we'll find a weekend where we're all free, and we've had it booked since like Christmas, I think, and it's just come around so fast. So we've basically only just really got here and got sorted because we drove here around lunchtime and we've just checked in, got sorted, and we're heading swimming now, which I'm so excited for because the pool here has been upgraded since I last came. We've got like a new slide and a new pool area, which I'm really excited for because before it was really good, so I'm thinking now it's gonna be like really, really good. But the best part about this whole thing is that the weather forecast for the entire weekend is 30 degrees. Like in the UK, that just is unheard of. Like that's an actual summer. That doesn't happen here. So yeah, it's gonna be really good. I have just popped on these shorts and this top over my swimming costume because I've got like a cool swimming costume on under here, but I thought I'd put this top on because I didn't bring a hoodie, but this is kind of slouchy, so I'm guessing this. We've just got back from swimming. We are now cooking tea. Joel's mainly doing it.
He's here.
We're having kind of like half fajitas, half wraps. And also, Tom isn't here yet. I don't think I actually addressed that. Tom's coming up at about 9 o'clock or 8:30. He's been at work, and he also has his like final college like exhibition thing today for his apprenticeship. So he had to come up after that. So it's like an hour and a half drive. But I don't know if he might hit rush hour, so it might take him a little bit longer. But he's on his way, so hopefully he'll be here soon. Yeah, we just went swimming, went on the rapids, hence the wet hair. Also, they've got a new slide here. I literally didn't know. We did not know what to expect. We were kind of like going into it a bit naive. And then there's this like massive drop and we were just not expecting it, but it was really fun. But I'm absolutely shattered now because last night I went out and I got in at like 3. And then obviously I've driven here today and we've been swimming and stuff and it's like, it's tiring, you know, going swimming. Yeah, I'm ready to eat and have a nap, to be honest. I'll just go to bed. It's actually a lot later than I thought it was as well. What time is it now? Like 7:15.
I think that actually looks really impressive. You got us.
She packed my bags last night. We fly. I miss the bird so much. I miss my wife. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
I'm the Bragging Man.
It is now the end of the day. I haven't filmed very much today because it's just been a really chilled one, but I'm gonna film a lot more tomorrow. I was so excited for the weather to be like hotter. Also, my hair's dried like this after swimming. Ignore it. I wanna tell you about a weird thing that just happened before I go to bed. I was literally just getting ready for bed. Like I'm halfway through getting ready. And I was like, oh, I feel like there's gonna be a spider or a daddy long legs. Like I just know that there is. Like I have such like an intense fear of spiders. And obviously Centre Parcs is literally in the middle of the woods and you get so many like actual animals as well as like little insects. Like there's been ducks basically in our room like coming in the patio. So I was like, right, I'm just gonna check because I think there'll be a spider near the bed. I turned the light on and I couldn't see it and I was like, okay, I don't think there is anything, but I'll just check with my torch. Check with my torch, massive spider underneath the side of the like bedside cabinet. And I was like, I don't know if I'm more scared of the fact I just found the spider or that my body knew there was a spider there. Like I knew, do you know what I mean? It's just weird. So let me know if you also have a weird sixth spider sense, because I feel like I do. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Tom is here. He arrived. He actually wasn't that late. You got here about 8 o'clock, didn't you?
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
No, so gonna go to sleep and then hopefully tomorrow's gonna be really, really good because the weather forecast is amazing. Good morning, it is now Saturday. I just got out of the shower, hence the wet hair, but I'm just leaving it to dry naturally. I'm not even gonna rush it. I'm just gonna like let it curl because obviously yesterday I went swimming. You haven't been swimming yet?
Nope.
I was telling the vlog, I don't know if you're even here, there's a new slide and I'm so excited for Tom to go on it. I wish I could film it. I wish you were allowed to like take a GoPro. Not that I have a GoPro, but obviously you can't really film in a swimming pool because you know, other people and that.
It's now Saturday. This is going off on such a weird tangent. We are heading to the Pancake House, the four of us. I'm so excited. We've been here before, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember what you had last time?
Oh, I think the Oreo one.
I think I had the Oreo one. I was just saying to Tom, I think today I might have a waffle. Tom's like, no.
I'll probably just go for the Oreo one again, to be fair.
It is really good. Yeah. They're like, in my opinion, they're like almost American level pancakes. You get so much, don't you?
Like a big filling stack of them.
And then the topping is like, yeah, so I'm kind of hoping this will do us for like breakfast and lunch, because it is nearly 11 o'clock
now.
We
don't have to say wedding pasta, are we?
We're cooking tonight, yeah, and then the boys are cooking tomorrow, so.
Interesting. What are they doing tomorrow?
You'll have to wait and see.
Do you know what they're doing?
I do. We have come for breakfast and there's just casually people zip wiring across the lake. Don't actually think you can see her now, but trust me. Also, a lot of people already on the lake as well because it's going to be so warm today. I think I already said that. But I've decided to get waffles. I've got chocolate waffles on the way and I'm very excited about it. Look at these, guys. These, this, I guess it's one. Oh my god, it looks amazing. Tom's got Cookie Monster. So is Harry. Joel's got blueberry, which actually looks really nice and not like blueberries at all. Yeah, God, Joel, why would you get fruit? But I am really excited for this. I'm excited that it's not pancakes either, even though now I'm a little tiny bit jealous. We've hired a pedal boat, or a pedalo, or whatever you want to call it, and we have left Harry and Joel to do the pedaling. So Tom and I just sat here at the front, living our best lives, not doing the pedaling, which is great and fine by me. These guys are having a good leg workout while we're at it.
Yep.
This adventure course is giving me such like total wipeout vibes. Does anybody remember Total Wipeout? I kind of want to do this, but also the thought of ending up swimming in this water is literally setting me on edge. Like, it's so gross and dirty though. Like, we've stopped for a Starbucks break. They spelled it right. She asked me. She said, "Do you want Molly with the white?" I said, "Yes, please." Joel's got strawberry and lime iced tea. Is that what that is? I've never tried that before, but I just tried it. I really liked it. Very summery. What's yours? A mocha frappuccino, Harry's Starbucks of choice. Mine is an iced caramel latte. Haven't had an iced caramel latte in literally the longest time, but. It's now a little bit later on. It's actually like 5 o'clock, I think now. And we booked to do crazy golf this evening. So we got back from swimming about an hour ago. I actually didn't swim today. I just sat on the side and read my book, reading a book called 1,000 Paper Birds. I actually haven't really got very far into it yet, but I've just started reading that. And now we're heading to the crazy golf place. I'm rubbish at crazy golf. I literally spectacularly lose every single time. And against these three, I'm definitely gonna lose. No, Tom will probably win because he's very competitive.
In it to win it.
Tom's always in it to win it. Do you remember the program In It to Win It? Oh my god.
Remember like the.
That's a throwback.
No, I don't remember what it was. I just remember like that, like In It to Win It. Like,
I think I was like 8 or 9 when that was on. Let me know in the comments if you remember that. That's so random. I don't know where that came from. But anyway, it's so unbelievably warm. It's literally like sunbathing, and I don't think I've ever genuinely like sunbathed in the UK before and felt like I was actually burning. Don't think that's ever happened. Global warming.
Most of it on a day like this.
Yeah, but global warming is messing with the planet. If this is the heat here, what is it like in Spain? Well, I know what it's like in Spain. I am absolutely rubbish at this. Like, truly, really rubbish.
You cheat as well.
Because I get bored, I like to cheat.
No.
No, I didn't get the shot.
No.
Oh, what a shame, Joel. Never mind.
Well, you still have to put yours.
I know. How's that going for you, Harry?
4.
4. I got 2 on this one, guys. What do you get?
2.
What have you got? Oh, he hasn't done it yet.
This is probably will miss under the pressure of the camera.
Okay. Oh, mad. Tom's just lost the ball into the river. It's gone down here.
I don't think it's gone all the way down. Oh, there's another ball down there. If I can nick that one.
Don't climb into there, though. Look at all those nettles.
Yeah, hold this.
Oh, brilliant. Just, hold on one sec. Tom's just getting in the river.
Can you see it? I can see somebody else's ball, so I'm going to have that one.
Are you actually stupid? Look at all the nettles. Parkour. When you get stung by a nettle, which you probably just have, I have no sympathy. So instead of doing pasta, we have decided that tonight we are gonna barbecue. So we have got sausages, we've got burgers. I'm also gonna do a little bit of pasta because I'm not a massive fan of meat, especially barbecue meat, but never mind. We've got one of these little like disposable ones, and they have the what are these called? Like, I guess it's just a barbecue grill thing already with the cabin. I think every single villa here has these, don't they?
Yeah.
So we're doing a little barbecue because it's so warm. Literally boiling. Also, my t-shirt dress that I've had on all day, I'll show you it. Looks like this. It's from Pretty Little Thing. I really like it. And there is a family literally over there judging me because of that. This looks like a feast. The pasta kind of looks gross because I had to take it out and kind of reheat it a little bit. But, you know, other than that, we've got burgers, we've got wine and don't know why there's Dorito dirt. What's that for?
Right.
You've put salsa in your burger.
No. I've got ketchup,
but
I might put salsa
on it, so. Right, okay. So, we bought a little, like, melt your own chocolate kit, so we're doing that now. We've finished the barbecue. The sausages kind of burned, but the rest of it was, like, actually really nice, and I enjoyed my pasta. And even though I'm incredibly full, why did you just throw some bread in? But currently we are melting this. This is white chocolate, this is dark chocolate. Really mature, love that for you.
You can't keep that in.
I'm keeping that in.
No, because you've got children who watch.
Children.
Well, that is a childish thing to do. They'll know exactly what that is. It's like a five-year-old thing to do. Anyway, we were going to dip strawberries in the chocolate, but we only have these strawberries that aren't growing fungus because for some reason they've all gone moldy and I don't know why. Also, I'm drinking some Echo Falls. I literally don't even like Echo Falls, but all the alcohol in the shop was so expensive and I was like, I'm not paying like literally £6 for a fake porn star martini, so I got Echo Falls instead.
Sure.
Are you okay? Wow. Wow.
It is now Sunday morning. We've had such a lazy start to the day. It's literally 11:10 and we've just got up and got breakfast and we're ready to go out. Now, the initial plan today was that we were going to all go and do archery, and then we looked at the prices and for some reason archery is £28 per person, which is literally ridiculous because you're just firing a bow and arrow. So we've decided instead we're going to do geocaching. Now, if you don't know what that is, I've actually done it before. It's actually really quite fun. It's like you get a little clue and it sends you to a location, and then there's like a treasure chest thing, and in the treasure chest is like another little clue, and that sends you to the next location and so on until you get to the end. But in a woods like this, like Sherwood's Forest is like literally a huge forest, I feel like it's going to be really difficult, but that'll make it kind of funny. And it's also quite good for like seeing a bit more of the place and like walking around places we haven't been yet. So I think we're going to start off by doing that, and then obviously we're going to go swimming again and maybe also do badminton because there's so many activities here, and every time I come I always kind of do the same one. So we've tried to do a few different ones this time. Like yesterday we didn't. Did we do anything new? No, we didn't in the end. We were going to do that obstacle course, but it was like fully booked out. So yeah, that is kind of the plan for today. It's a little bit cooler, even though I've got like shorts and a strappy top on. It's only 20 degrees today, but I mean, still sunny as you can see.
Right, we have come for a little ice cream break. We've been on the like table tennis and it's not table tennis, is it? What's it called? Ice hockey. Air hockey.
Air hockey tables, because we're currently waiting for our badminton court. We thought we were gonna do geocaching first, but the wait for that was quite a while. So I'm wearing jeans and I'm about to do badminton. But yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna do badminton in my jeans and I absolutely boil because it's so sweaty in here before I even start moving, let alone once I've started doing the sport. But right now I'm gonna enjoy my topo and ice cream, which I've never actually seen this before, so I hope it's nice.
We are geocaching currently, and up until this one we've been doing really good, but on this one we can't find it.
We're against people who are literally running.
Yeah. So there's like three teams, and whoever comes first wins
really
some like really good mystery prize. We don't know what it is. Yeah. But we've been doing okay. Like, we know we're not winning, but we've got to this one now and we just can't find it. And we've just walked up a really big hill as well.
We've done like five or six.
Yeah, we're nearly done, but also we are currently a bit lost. We're walking by the lake though, and this is really nice.
We are back in the villa, but we are heading back out to go swimming now. I've put on this dress which I had on yesterday. Jesus! Bless
what?
You.
What is your problem?
You sneeze so loud. Anyway, yeah, we're going swimming. Here is Tom. Have you even been in it much? Come here. Stop being a pain. Oh, look, we're all in it. Anyway, yeah, we're going swimming. We haven't been swimming yet, all four of us, because when we went on Friday, it was me, Harry, and Joel, because Tom wasn't here.
Harry's being a lifeguard today, though.
Yeah, you do look like a lifeguard, or like you're going to be in Baywatch. You wishy. Harry, also don't drink from the carton because we have to have that for breakfast in the morning.
He's already drunk.
Love having one glass of that when I paid for it. Thanks, Harry.
Firstly, anyway, I poured your glass.
Secondly, only had one glass.
Thirdly, I've only had one glass.
Right, okay.
Plus whatever was.
Anyway, we're going swimming now. I'm very excited to go on the big slide as a four because I feel like we might actually tip it up because it's like, obviously, we're all fully grown adults. So, yeah, it went pretty fast the other day with just three of us as well. So, yeah, but it went pretty quick with three people in. I don't think I ever even ended yesterday's part of the vlog, but it's Monday morning now, which means it is time for us to check out of Centre Parcs. This has gone so fast. Like, I know we only were here for the weekend, so it's not like we stayed for like Monday to Friday, which is how I've done it in the past, but packing up this morning has been a bit of a challenge because we've ended up with our stuff literally all over the place. But we're heading to the car now. Harry's rewritten the sign on. I'll be sad to see the end of the villa. I really like this little like cabin-y place. Although yesterday when we were doing our geocaching thing, we saw some of the tree houses, and oh my god, there are some massive like centre parks, log cabins, lodges, I don't know. But yeah, anyway, where is Joel? Is Harry in the car?
No.
Where's Harry?
Okay, so we're now in the car. I've got Harry here and Joel in the back. Tom's already left because he left a little bit earlier because he's going straight from here to work this afternoon, which is dedication and something I couldn't do. I plan on going home and getting straight in the shower to wash my hair, hence this. But the sat-nav's saying it's going to take 1 hour and 40 to get home, which I think is pretty much exactly what it took us to get here. But I think it could be a tiny bit longer because it is Monday morning, so don't know what the traffic will be like. But I think I'm going to end this vlog here. So I hope you have enjoyed the Centre Parks vlog. I know it was kind of like, well, I feel like maybe it wasn't short, but I feel like I haven't filmed that much. But I hope you've enjoyed it anyway. Hope these guys have enjoyed it. And also, we did film another video yesterday, which will be coming in like a week or two, pre-filming a bit, but I think that'll be funny. So definitely stay tuned for that. Subscribe down below to see it when it goes up, and give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I shall be back very, very soon. Bye.
Bye.